Hello, Sparkle Nation. Sanj here for another Beauty by S moment. And I'm excited to share a new box with you. Are you all shocked? I got a new box. There it is, Boxy Charm. So I love box of the month, whatever, right? Because you've seen me post about FabFitFun. And over the years, I've tried so many different ones, but I read reviews about this one and I'm so excited. So here are the deets, $21 a month, and let's see what you get, okay? Comes just like that. I love the packaging, really pretty. And now when I open it, this is how it looks. So here is the packaging and the content. Comes with a postcard. And this is really rad because it tells you what's in it. I like this because it's quick and to the point. So I can read and we're gonna show you some It Mascara. I love mascara. Oriza Top Gloss Gloss. Tarte Limited Edition Eyeshadow Palette. Tula Brightening Masks. I love masks. And then some brushes by Moda. So some of these brands I haven't heard of before. I'm excited to try new stuff. So that's why I'm really drawn to Box of the Month clubs as I stumble. I'm just too excited. I can't even talk anymore. Okay, so we're going to start with Tarte eyeshadow. So here's Tarte. All right. Oh, very pretty. Pretty palette. And the colors are, this is their kind of like looks very iridescent-y, pretty, peachy, summery color. And it's called Sea Volume 3, Rainforest of the Sea Volume 3. So there it is, Tarte eyeshadow. Next up, It Cosmetics Mascara. Now I love mascara, love, love, love. I can't get enough. I usually layer a couple at a time when I use it. This is Superhero by It. And recently I've really gotten into It. I like their brand, I like their products. They wear really, really well. So I'm excited to try this. This is my one item you bring to a deserted island if you're stuck somewhere. I have these like weird things when I fly. I'm always afraid I'm gonna crash somewhere and be like the only survivor, like Lost, not like Lost, like that Tom Hanks movie. So if that happens, I hope my luggage makes it and I have my mascara. Anyway, here's some lip gloss, Oriza lip gloss. It's pearlescent pink, not a big gloss girl. So all these boxes tend to always send you gloss. This one I think is gonna go to my bestie. She loves her some gloss. Moda powder and soft glow brush. Okay, who does not need another brush? This girl, she does not need another brush. But of course, since I got them, I'll use them. Here's a powder one and a blush one. And I'm totally like spazzing out in my brain right now, like thinking, I'm looking at my bathroom thinking, where am I gonna put these brushes? No room. So those could get re-gifted. But anyway, I'm loving the fact that I got brushes. And then Tula Probiotic Skincare, brand I have not tried yet. So one of the main reasons I do these boxes is to try new products. I love trying new products and new brands. This is Bright All Night and it says energizing sheet masks. Love sheet masks, you have seen my stories. I'm a masker, love, love. So I'm excited to try that. So let's do a quick recap, shall we? Boxy Charm. Here it is. Masks, two sheet masks, two brushes. Ooh, everything's falling. Lip gloss, eyeshadow palette by Tarte, and It's Superhero Mascara. So when I signed up for this, like I said, awesome reviews because it has premium brands. Love it. Totally hooked. I cannot wait for the second one. So I'm sticking with this one. I hope it gave you an idea. If you're kind of in the market and you weren't sure about this particular one or what's inside, I hope this shows you. Now for all the men, don't feel excluded. I think this is a really great peek into makeup. And boxes like this are a fabulous gift for any woman in your life. Your mom, if she loves makeup, your wife, your girlfriend, your daughter, any girl that loves makeup and loves playing with makeup, likes variety like me. So boxes like this are fabulous for something like that. 21 bucks a month and I am a huge fan. So until the next box, which is not a makeup box, I am gonna let you all go and let you be awesome and sparkle in your own life. And then we'll talk about more boxes next time. See you later.